बीजेपी मीन्स ब्रेक जनता प्रॉमिस।
कष्टपड़ते एदैना साध्यमने ना प्रगाढ़ नमकम अध्यक्ष अंदुकने
we have no belief in their intentions of giving this notice, but our leader Chandrababu Naidu garu instructed to give a serious notice,
yes,
by having 54 signatures which is required, which is the quorum to give a notice under the no confidence motion,
no need to
which we are fulfilling it, and we will give it on Monday, which will come up for discussion for sure. We are not doing any eyewash or a formality or a colluding politics or a malafide politics. We are here to do bona fide politics for the welfare of the people of the 5 crore Andhra Pradesh. It is not to please somebody or some political party. We are not here to please the BJP at all. We have come to know BJP means break janata promise.
हम तो शुरू से ही स्पेशल स्टेटस के बारे में सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं और हमारी ही सरकार वो फरवरी 2014 में वो कानून लाया और पास हो गया। फिर आज तक 4 साल हो गए, उसके ऊपर उन्होंने कोई एक्शन नहीं लिया। जब नो कॉन्फिडेंस मोशन हम लाते हैं तो गवर्नमेंट के सारे फेल्यूर के ऊपर बात करना पड़ता है, नॉट वन इश्यू, एवरी इश्यू। तो इसीलिए दूसरे लोग भी जो बात करेंगे उनको भी एक मौका मिलता है, तो वो लोग भी इसको सपोर्ट करना चाहिए।
वी बिलीव द टीडीपी इज फाइंडिंग द गोइंग टफ इन आंध्र प्रदेश, इज अनेबल टू, इज दे आर सीइंग अ डिफीट इन 2019 फॉर देमसेल्व्स, and therefore they want to use this as an alibi to really retrieve or reclaim the lost political ground. But questions are now being asked in Andhra Pradesh. If you see the local media, local leaders, now questions are being asked as to why Chandrababu Naidu has taken 4 years to really realize that this is not working. The reality is that the state government and the TDP are feeling the pinch of the public opinion going against them, and BJP will use this as an opportunity to grow as a political party and to emerge as a dominant political force in Andhra Pradesh. For us, Andhra Pradesh will prove to be the next Tripura.